testing the maneuverability of different kinds of race cars, and they're all at 80 miles an hour.